that he did.
Yeah, Derek was got hurt down with a slider right into the swing path of Trout with a three-run home run. I mean, that's Trout's, you know, his one of his hot zones, one of his many hot zones. But sinker was up, kind of flat across. Had some struggle repeating the delivery, and just was challenged behind in the count. Most of the damage that was done was up, away, in the zone. So, just was a struggle. Repeating and getting pitches where he wanted to. As far as Shepard is concerned, with just another tremendous outing. The length, obviously, it was more the pitch count. Obviously, the third up for him, first time this year. I talked to him, see where he was at, felt good. So energy level was good. The pitches that he was making were still sharp, and that's what we need. We need that from Shep. We need that from our bullpen. I just felt like he made some really tremendous pitches tonight, along with the rest of the bullpen.
What else? Nomar had another nice night tonight. What have you seen differently from him over the past couple of weeks?
Yeah, it's more, you know, settling into and the understanding of what pitchers are trying to do to him, and being able to zone hit, you know, picking out a pitch that's good, eliminating the chase, staying back on the backside, and allowing the hands to work.
I mean, you still feel good about your team is focused on just getting this done as quickly as possible and taking care of business.
Yes, I mean, look, I felt like our guys continued to grind and battle through it. I mean, we had the winning run on first base there in the last. I mean, still putting together at bats. You know, I feel great about our ball club and where they're at.
I realize your primary goal is to win the game, but by what you got out of Shepherd's tonight, was that at all a road test to see how he would handle up and down a couple times?
That was not the intent of testing. There's no real testing of any player right now. It's based on what is available to us, where they're at, how they feel, and what they look like. And Tanner answered that tonight. You know, it was I felt like a tremendous night for Tanner.
Yeah, he had an interesting night. It was Beltran. I mean, he hit a home run, which we know he can do, but he had the infield hit, and he threw that run around. I mean, he's still a great good all-around player here, is he not?
Yes, he is. I mean, he's a tremendous player. I think my job is to maintain that energy level with him and how he feels and how he can move around, and also keeping him fresh, getting him some games in the outfield. But a tremendous throw to third base. I felt like our defense was pretty solid tonight. I mean, we had the one hard hit ball that got past Profar, but you know, Luke Roy made a nice throw. I think we had three outs on the bases. Was it three outs on the bases tonight that eliminate base runners, which was solid. I really felt like that. I mean, it was not the night we wanted coming away with a loss, but I still felt like there were some nice yard work done out there tonight by our players.